A very warm welcome to you all. I am Divya Jain, founder and CEO of Safejob and Safe Educate. Over the past 10 years, we have helped more than 50,000 young boys and girls find jobs and make meaningful careers for themselves. Today, I want to bring to you some tips that we have gathered to actually help you ace your interview. Whenever you go for a job, do some preparation, research the company, go on LinkedIn, Google them, figure out who the CEO is, what they do, why were they in the news, and also the job role that you're actually going there for. Read through it, talk to your recruiter, talk to the consultant who might have put you in touch. So really, first things first, research, research, research. Appearances matter. In today's world, what you're wearing, how you're dressed, how you actually look plays a really crucial role in how your recruiter is going to view you. Just a little tip, blue is often the favorite color for most interview givers. It sort of shows you're a team worker. Black, on the other hand, is actually a very good color for any leadership interviews. So guys, next interview, make sure, decide your wardrobe and decide how and what you want to take with you to your interview beforehand and prepare. You have to have a positive attitude. When you show up, smile, be happy. When you're talking about your experiences, your college life, what you did, your last experience, try and look at it positively. Even if you had to leave your last job, people don't like whiners, people don't like complainers. So, like I said, be positive. Interviewers might ask you, what is your biggest weakness? And you might be tempted to say, oh, I'm a perfectionist. Yeah, it doesn't work. Be honest, think about it. Think about, you know, things you might slip up at. I'm not so organized. I have an issue with timings. I take maybe longer than doing most things. Whatever, the thing is, the employer will appreciate your honesty. So at any point of time, when you're in a fix where you don't know what to say, really, stick to the fact, stick to the truth, it's gonna work. Finally, people like interviewing and hiring people who they sort of know. So if you have connects with the company, reach out. Reach out to friends, family, and sort of slip that in your conversation somewhere that so-and-so is also a part of this company. I know what great work you do. Yes, like compliment. That always, always, always work. So guys, I hope you had fun listening to me. I had a blast talking to you. I hope you use these tips in your next interview and tell me and let me know how it went. Best of luck.